My name is Don Westman. I'm fighting out of Colorado Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu Stapleton and Team Wildman. I fight at 205 pounds. I see this fight going in lots of different areas. I'm good in every area in Jiu-Jitsu and wrestling and striking, and I plan on taking advantage in this fight anywhere that it goes. I don't have much of a game plan because I've worked in every area. I do see it being a very violent finish when it's time to be done. I've never had a fight that goes to a decision, so I plan to keep that. I'd like to thank my friends and family, my support system that's done a great job getting me ready for this fight. All my teammates, you know, I'm a product of my environment, so when I come out and perform well, it's because my teammates have pushed me. Super, like to send out a big shout out to all my sponsors that helped take care of this. It's a friends and family event. We did, you know, amazing amount of tickets. Brawl and Combat Gear, American Paintball Coliseum, Red Card District, Just Burritos, DieAutos.com, JHJ Accounting, and Tier 1. I'd also like to thank Jeff from Spartan Labs for putting this fight together and giving me the opportunity to come out and show my tools and show my craft.
My name's Kevin Breidenbach. I'm fighting out at Garcia Sports Center. And I'd like to thank Paul Garcia for keeping our rates nice and low, and Billy Albrandt for helping train every time. And I see the fight going pretty well for me. I think I match up real good with Don. I think my grappling will keep him from taking me down, and my stand-up's coming along, so I think we're going to stand and bang. And that'll be good for me, I think. I hope. However it goes, if I go to the ground, that's good too. And I think that's it. Thanks a lot for all the fans, and God bless everyone.
Ladies and gentlemen, making his way to the cage, fighting out of the Ugly Dog Sports Cafe Red Corner, put your hands together for Doomsday, Don Westman!
It's amazing, I'm the reason everybody fired up this evening. I'm exhausted, barely breathing, holding on to what I believe in. No matter what, you'll never take that from me. My reign is as far as your eyes can see. It's amazing, so amazing, so amazing, so amazing. It's amazing, so amazing, so amazing, so amazing. It's amazing. I'm a monster, I'm a killer, I know I'm wrong. Yeah, I'm a problem that I never ever be solved. And no matter what, you'll never take that from me. My reign is as far as your eyes can see. It's amazing, so amazing, so amazing, so amazing. It's amazing, so amazing, so amazing, so amazing. It's amazing. I'm a monster, I'm a maven. I know this world is changing. Never gave in, never gave up. I'm the only thing I'm afraid of. No matter what, you'll never take that from me. My reign is as far as your eyes can see. It's amazing, so amazing, so amazing, so amazing. It's amazing, so amazing, so amazing, so amazing. It's amazing, so amazing, so amazing, so amazing. It's amazing, so amazing, so amazing, so amazing.
And his opponent making his way to the cage, fighting out of the Spartan Labs blue corner. Give it up for Kevin, the Bulldog, Breidenbach.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm blind, but now I see. 'Twas grace that taught my heart to fear, and grace my fears relieved. How precious did that grace appear. The hour I first
is presented by Milwaukee Tools. And now, fighting out of the Ugly Dog Sports Cafe Red Corner, this fighter is representing Team Wildman. He is the 205-pound kickdown champ, the 205-pound prize-fighting champion, and weighing in at 204.6 pounds, fighting out of Stapleton, Colorado, put your hands together for Doomsday, Don Westman! And his opponent, fighting out of the Spartan Labs blue corner, this fighter is representing Garcia Sports, weighing in at 203.2 pounds and fighting out of Cripple Creek, Colorado. Give it up for Kevin the Bulldog Breidenbach.
Come here, gentlemen. Okay, guys, I gave you instructions early tonight. I expect a good, clean fight. Questions out of the red corner, blue corner. Let's go, guys.
Here we go, fight fans. 205 pounds, Sparta Combat League Phenoms, title on the line. Mr. Don Westman representing Team Wildman in Colorado Springs. Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu wearing the blue trunks, already holds titles in the kickdown and the prize fighting championship promotions here in Colorado. Mr. Breidenbach, fight of the night honors. Last time he fought in the kickdown, he's wearing the black trunks. Represents Garcia Sports, going for the takedown. Westman able to get back to his feet.
Yep.
Thanks.
Congratulations.
Breidenbach pinning Westman up against the cage, going for that takedown. Said that he has a strong high school wrestling background. Looks like high school was a ways back for Mr. Breidenbach, but looks like he's putting those wrestling skills on display here. Looking for back control. Westman protects his head on the way up, and wisely, because Breidenbach comes in with a nice right hook.
Breidenbach, definitely a tough guy. Don't let the age fool you. As you mentioned before, fight of the night honors in his last fight.
And that fight clipped the knee. What happened is Westman threw that shot as Breidenbach was starting to back out. Because he was backing out, it hit him in the head. It was inadvertent, so referee Tim Mills is going to warn Westman. He's not going to take a point. Breidenbach has up to 5 minutes to recover. And Mills is going to go over and explain to Breidenbach. Basically, you know, I've heard this speech a number of times. Says, hey, it was an accident. He didn't mean to do it, but you have a little bit of time here. Go ahead and recover. Let me know when you're set to go. I'm not taking a point. If it happens again, that might be the case.
Okay, I'm noticing something right away, right here. This fight is, what, 30 seconds in? And Breidenbach is taking some big, deep, heavy breaths. I mean, heavy breathing going on right now.
Yeah, he came out trying to put this fight on the ground. He wanted to sort of give it everything that he had to put it down there and take advantage of that position early on. And if you look at Westman, he's like, well, can we get the fight started now?
Yeah.
So, good call. Good call, Ron.
It's weird just because I want to see how this fight progresses from here, you know?
Yeah, absolutely.
I mean, if you're breathing that heavy in the first 30 seconds, it's a long, you know, this could be a long fight.
Mills basically waiting for Breidenbach to say that he's ready to go. It's at his discretion. Says he's ready to go. Referee says, you sure? Touch gloves. All right.
Here we go.
So no malicious intent there, just an accidental and inadvertent rules infraction, and we're back to it. Let's see if Breidenbach's able to shoot again. Breidenbach pressures forward, fires the uppercut.
Breidenbach with that very Dan Henderson-esque setup, the inside leg kick, overhand right.
Looking to pressure his way in, but it's Westman that fires off the counter. On top is Westman, firing away with ground and pound. Let's see if the referee's going to get close to stopping this. Corner telling him they want Westman to get his hooks in. He's continuing to fire away. Breidenbach's just covering up here. He's going to have to do something different. Otherwise, referee's going to stop it. That's it. Unless it was a back of the head strike. Maybe it was. Yep, that was it. It was a strike to the back of the head of Breidenbach.
Good call.
So that's what's going to happen there. And a little pool of blood there. So some of those hit the front of the head, obviously.
I think Westman's left eye seems to be cut, or at least nicked. Actually, both. No, it's right eye. I apologize.
Yeah.
And so, Breidenbach's nose is leaking like a faucet.
So they're taking away a point from Westman for an illegal strike to the back of the head. It was accidental, but that's the second rules infraction within the round. So referee's discretion, he could have not taken a point, but he deems that by the time you put both those rules infractions together, that's enough that we need to award a penalty point, and that's what he's done here.
Right.
So again, with the back of the head strike, up to 5 minutes to recover for Breidenbach.
It's amazing to think that a
55-year-old
man can fight. I mean,
putting in the work in camp, you can see it.
Yeah. Unbelievable. Look, and I'll tell you right now, win or lose, you got to commend somebody for doing that. I mean,
no doubt about it.
That's gym time every day, showing up to fight. I give him a nod. But again, hands on your knees is never a good sign.
True enough, especially in round one.
Yeah.
Breidenbach making use of the time here, looking to get his breath back.
He's breathing so hard, he's got me tired.
All right, looks like Breidenbach's ready to go. A little bit of the blood's been cleaned up. Penalty point has been assessed against Don Westman. Breidenbach doesn't want to touch gloves, says he just wants to get the action going. Westman shows that he was loading up for the kick there. Westman now going to start to take control if this goes up against the cage. Breidenbach staggered there a little bit. Little clash. Let's see if Breidenbach's able to put that wrestling to use again. Breidenbach just staggered and really leaking blood. A lot of blood coming out. Westman peppers away. Breidenbach tapped out. It's going to be a tap out victory or a technical knockout due to strikes from a tap out. Congratulations to our victor. Partway through round number one, Mr. Don Westman.
205-pound title.
That's it. Goes home with the victory and the title this evening. Congratulations, sir.
And a beautiful white belt.
Dr. Alex Constantinides in, taking a look at Mr. Breidenbach, seeing how he's doing with some of the cuts that he sustained. Not sure if it was out of the nose or what, but here's the replay for you.
It's amazing, so amazing, so amazing,
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mills has called a stop to this fight at 2 minutes and 18 seconds into the first round by TKO for your winner, Doomsday Don Westman. And your new Sparta Combat League 205-pound title holder. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm here with your winner and new Sparta Combat League 205-pound title holder, Don Westman. Tell us about the fight. Is that how you saw it going?
Yeah, pretty much. We knew he was a good wrestler, so I wanted to sprawl and brawl. And I wasn't scared to go to the ground either. I got great jiu-jitsu, but I was willing to take the fight anywhere that went.
It was a great fight. And you know what? Got slowed down a little bit. We had an accidental knee to the head and then an accidental shot to the back of the head. Did that throw you off at all with your momentum?
A little bit. I felt like I was in the groove and I could have finished him a couple times, but it's foul. He deserved a break, so it is what it is.
Who would you like to thank this afternoon?
I got to thank my support system. Everybody knows who they are. This is a team effort, man. I got some amazing people in my corner. My Colorado Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu family, my Team Wildman family, all my regular family. We did a friends and family night tonight. We sold a bunch of tickets. We're donating a lot of money to charity. My sponsors gave really hard to pay for tickets and the charity, and so show them some love. Brawling Combat Gear, they're back there. Go buy something. It helps charities, support the love. Mass Destruction, American Paintball Coliseum, Red Card District, Just Burritos, Die Autos, JHJ Accounting, and Tier 1. I love you guys. Doomsday Army!
You're a 205-pound light heavyweight champ, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you, sir.